Will you need foot coins?
Yes!
Then come to U7 Buy Store. Use my discount, Fish, for 5% off. The purchase link is in the description.
Make sure you check out the link down below, guys and girls. Pick up your cheap, fast and reliable coins using discount code FISH for 5% off. Right, so welcome back, everyone. We are up here. I think it's the first time we've done one of these in your new house. Done a lot of them in Andy's old house. We're up here shooting some golf. Andy took the dub yesterday. I shouldn't really speak about what happened today on YouTube out of fear of getting demonetized, because it was... Well...
Let's just say... It was so good. It should be uploaded to a different website.
That's exactly it. Destruction. But it was a lot of fun. Only rains in Liverpool for 20 minutes, apparently. 20 minutes is about 6 hours. Yesterday, ladies and gentlemen, I went through something not too dissimilar from, honest, genuinely, as you'd see it in the films, SAS training. That level... No, but honestly, I'm not going to take away from what they do, but it was grueling yesterday. It was an absolute slog. Me and Andy are both absolutely shattered. However, we thought it might be a lot of fun to do...
Do you know what a good idea when you're absolutely knackered, Oakley, and can barely even stay alive, is to... Put my brain power to the test.
That's exactly
What a great idea that was. I'm going to put this blindfold on and I'm going to be here like that.
He's going to be out for the count. Yesterday, we've had a great time though, mate. Went out yesterday. This is it. Went out yesterday, had a couple of beers, had a chippy tea, and you put on the TV to watch Everton.
Oakley went to bed at 8:30.
I actually did. Absolutely embarrassing. Absolutely embarrassing.
That sounds like something... One of my stupid stories that I'd make up about you
that actually happened.
It's got like a little grain of truth, and then I've just ran with it and just completely made... No, that is genuinely actually what happened.
Yeah, it was not good. Not good. I was absolutely knackered. But yeah, we're going to do a save. This brand new pack that's come out. I'm not entirely sure how good it's going to be, but we're going to give it a whirl anyway. Andy does all the SBCs. He knows all the cards in the game, so why not? Save a future... What does FS stand for, mate? Do you know?
Future stars.
Is it future stars? But they're not all future stars. Or were they future stars at one point?
Cheers, Jeff.
I've got what your pack's going to be.
What's that?
F***ing shit.
This is the face. You guys might not caught that. Andy, when he's like, you can see when he's processing.
No, I was processing.
Weighing up.
I was like,
are you going to say it
or
not?
Do I say this or not? Are you just going to mute me?
Listen, this is so off script. I absolutely love it. Hopefully you guys are looking forward to this. If you are, smash up likes. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We're opening up this pack right here. Once again, I'll keep them all the players blocked off you, so you don't know who it is that we've got either until Andy's had his guess. And then, yeah, we're going to flip this around as well, because we've got an icon pack and one of the 84 plus player picks. Not sure how good that will be, but the icon pack will hopefully be pretty good, and I'm going to try to save that one in another video. So smash up the likes on this. Let's get to 1,200 likes. That'll be absolutely incredible. And yeah, let's see if we manage to get anything decent from this. As always, whichever players Andy says correctly, we get to keep. That's it, mate. Are you ready for this?
Absolutely not. No, right. So before I put this blindfold on and fall asleep.
Yes.
What is this?
I don't really know, but I think it's
Can I have a look?
I think it's previous... I think it's players that have formerly had a future stars. I think.
Are you sure?
I'm not entirely sure. No, I mean, you and I, we've been on this game.
Surely not, because then you could get like normal Saint Maximin or something like that. That's dead.
Did he have a future star?
Yeah, there was a future star.
No, but I think they've got to be a special card.
So it's a special card this year, but they had future stars in previous years.
Yeah, have a look.
This is the most convoluted thing in the world.
I didn't make it up, mate. I'm sorry to tell you.
And it's a okay, future stars reunion. In one of four special players released in Foot 22 that received a previous Future Stars starting in 19. So 19,
basically
20
it's
or 21, they've had their Future Stars and they've got
a
special card
in this
now.
One. Okay, so that's got to be a pretty narrow pool, you'd expect.
I mean, it would be if I knew I had a Future Stars.
But mate, you know all the cards, you do all the SBCs.
I do all the SBCs, I don't buy all the special cards, Oakley. If it was that untradeable one again, laughing, mate. Do them all.
Right, don't forget Danny Parejo, okay?
you're going to say Danny Aarons. Like, what's he got to do with this video?
No, don't forget Danny.
Don't forget Danny Aarons or James.
Are you ready, mate?
Absolutely not.
Born ready. He's born for it, ladies and gentlemen. Smash
I'm
it
look
like.
So stupid in this video, by the way. Mate, I can't. Honestly, don't even think I could list the top five leagues if you're asking me right now.
Guys, honestly, we're on the ropes here. Andy, as much as he banters me for being old, is physically.
You went to bed at 8:30 last night. Don't even speak.
Guys, I had to get up at 5 o'clock to get on the train to get up here. It's a very grueling journey. Carrying your golf clubs, carrying an overnight bag, and your rucksack. I'm opening the pack right now, the pick right now. Come on, let's see something sick here. Okay, mate. I'm going to try to be stoic, as always. You can begin.
I'm 30 seconds from nodding off. Most of it.
Go on, you get one question. And
one question where you tell me anything?
Yes.
Oh, go on then. All right, what nation is it? Don't start this, Oakley. I'm half asleep. Just tell me the nation. Oh, well, I can't tell you that, but
Swedish.
I'll tell you. He's Swedish. Has he had a special card this year? I'm trying to just think of Swedish players, to be honest with you. I'm thinking, obviously, he's Latin. It's not Latin. He hasn't had a future stars in FIFA 19.
He might. Come on. He's about 48.
Exactly.
Hey, listen, if Latin or anyone in his family are watching, I don't want to.
You're dead. You are dead.
It's me finished, mate.
I think I know who it is. Oh, but the card is probably in the Serie A then. But I'm going to say. Yeah, is it Serie A?
No.
Crap. Oh, did he? No, he didn't transfer. I was thinking Kulusevski. He's just gone to Spurs. He had a future stars, didn't he? And I swear he's still a. Is he still a Juve card? On this FIFA, because he hasn't gone to Spurs yet.
Where's your whiteboard and pen, by the way?
Maybe? I can't read it, can I?
No, but I can write down. I need to keep notes here. I can't do it on my hand for the time being. Can so you tell that we prepared for this?
He's Swedish. And it's not Kulusevski. Unless they've given him a special card that I don't know of at Spurs, which I don't think they have.
I love it, you keep looking.
I'm looking at you. Just cause that's just how good I am. Good rapport, isn't it? Like, that's how good I am at making videos, Oakley. That's how good I am at presenting.
It kills me because you turn around. You can't see anything.
Talking to you like a nice guy.
Oh, it's brilliant. Come on then, so you've had one question. You've still got a load more questions here, mate.
All right. Is it Prem or Bundesliga?
No.
This is ropes. The only other one I can think of is Olsen, who plays for Everton, and he's about 56. He used to play for Everton, sorry.
So is that your second? You've had two questions, right?
I've had two. Yeah, I've still got... Okay, Calm down! You've been here 24 hours, mate. You don't have the license to say that yet.
Oh, can I not do that yet?
Not
okay,
yet.
Fair enough.
So it's not Serie A, Prem or Bundesliga?
Correct.
Honestly, I swear it's Kulusevski, but I don't know how it could possibly be. That's the first one I went to. It's Kulusevski. All right. So then is it La Liga or Liga?
Yes.
Is it La Liga?
Yes.
A Swedish La Liga player. So he's La Liga this year with a special card and he had a future stars in one of the other FIFAs. And I've got one more question.
One more question.
Is it a defender or goalie?
No.
Is it a midfielder or forward? Is it Isaac?
It is. I thought giving me... Don't tell that.
I almost did, yeah. But then I stopped myself turned it into a... Yes!
I thought giving you Sweden wasn't guaranteed giveaway there. I'm happy I did give it to you, and I'm happy you managed to get that correct. Yeah, so...
Which card of Isaac have you just got then? Is it the Europa League one?
Yeah, Europa League.
Okay.
So yeah, very well, mate. I thought you were going to get that a lot quicker, but you got there in the end.
So I remembered Future Stars Kulusevski, and that was it, and I couldn't think of another... I can't think of another Swedish player, from being honest.
Yeah.
So isn't there a Swedish left back who's quite good?
Not that I can think
of.
No,
you can think
of
it. Okay. But
hey, listen, you got that one right. It's a fair play to you. So we managed to keep at least one. I'm more just loving the fact I'm in hysterics a lot. That's exactly the thing. It's the head swivel. It's like an owl. Absolutely love it. He's got this weird.
Does my blindfold match my hoodie as well?
Absolutely not.
No, is it? It looks like
it's
the
Asics.
Same. Is it what?
Asics. Oh no, it's McLaren.
It's McLaren, mate. Hashtag Lando Norris spawn. Just hashtag signed a new 4-year deal. Big up Lando. What a man.
Next player here, my.
Sorry. Okay. Can I have the card type, please, Oakley?
You can indeed. Give me 1 second.
Oh, okay. Does that mean it's Champions League team in the knockouts or team of the tournament? Otherwise, you'd know. Which one is it?
That's exactly what it means. It is team of the tournament.
So it's not road to the knockouts?
I'm not entirely sure, if I'm being honest with you.
Which one is it?
Let me check again.
Nobody knows the difference, do they? It is...
It is... I just want to look at it. So is it?
Is it the live one, the road to the knockouts, or is it team of the tournament?
It is definitely team of the tournament. I wanted to click it up and then put it back down again so people couldn't see the card.
Oh, okay, sure. So it's team of Champions League, team of the tournament.
Yes.
Future stars from other FIFAs. Is it a defender or goalie?
It's not, no.
Is it a forward?
It is, yes.
Is it a forward from the Premier Bundesliga?
No. It's a very pensive beard stroke you've got going on.
Is it La Liga?
No, it's not La Liga.
I was thinking Vinicius Jr. Or Rodrigo. Wait, so it could be Liga or Serie A. That's what I've got it down to. And I've got two questions?
Could be, yeah.
Have I got two questions left?
You've got one question.
One question left. Oh, God. So it's a forward, and I'm assuming from... All right, so
you
is
are
it,
assuming, yes.
Yeah, is it from Serie A?
No.
So I'm assuming Ligue 1. Team of the tournament, forward. The only one I can think of, other than maybe Mbappe got on back, I don't think he did, is that Monaco right wing. But I think he's a right mid, you know. Ben Yedder's a signature signings. I'm trying to go through them in my head. Dembele's got one, but I think it's a Adidas card. It's definitely orange. It might be a headliner. I think it's Adidas. Other strikers in the Ligue 1. But you've got to have had a... I guess it doesn't have to be Ligue 1 either, does it? It could be one of the other leagues that I haven't said. Oh, remember Ale? Didn't I guess Ale for your guess who the other day? Or whatever it was. That was a good guess. Could it be him again? Did he have a future stars? I mean, even if he did, you don't want to save that card twice, do you? There's not that many. Every time you go to pick a left mid, it's only like Bamba. If I squabble the shirt on. There's not a future stars Messi. Di Maria. Oh, hang on. But it's special cards from this year where they had... Okay. Did Ben Yedder ever have a future stars? Because I'll say him, because if its signature sign is Ben Yedder, that's sick. And you want to keep that. That's still like 500k, I think. All right, I'm going to say Oakley. Have you got Ben Yedder?
I haven't.
No. Oh, okay.
Don't take it off.
Who was it?
It was... They were from Ajax. I'm not sure how much...
Wait, is it Ale?
It's Anthony.
Okay, sure. What's the special card? Are you got a team of the tournament this year?
Team of the tournament this year, yeah. I'm not entirely sure the price of these cards, if I'm being totally honest with you.
That's not worth very much.
I think he was, but I think he must have gone down.
Yeah.
Okay, right. This next one. Come on, then give me a question.
Position?
Right forward.
Oh, wow. Oh, no, I should know this because there's always someone in the comment section squabble the show and it goes, you can't play a right mid in 4-3-2-1. I was like, well, you can because there's only one right forward on the game and it's this fella. I don't know who it is, though. It's always, do you know what it always is?
Who is it?
It's always Thorgan Hazard in previous FIFAs. I'm always like, the only right forward in the game is Thorgan Hazard. So if you're, because then you'd be limited to just right wings, essentially.
It's true.
Instead of right wings and right mid. So we always say, like, the wide players are just wide players and you can play them in any of the positions because there's no right forwards or left forwards. It'd be funny if this was Thorgan Hazard, because I swear Thorgan Hazard's had future stars. I'm going to go to my classic question then. Is he from the Premier Bundesliga?
He is.
Is he from the Bundesliga?
He's not.
It's not Thorgan Hazard.
It's not Thorgan Hazard, no.
A right forward from the Prem.
Three questions.
Mate, I'm missing a trick here on Squabble the Show. I never search for this. I only ever search right wing or right mid. There's a mystery man that I could have been picking. Does he play in London?
He does.
Oh, I think I know where it is. I think it might be Ziyech. I think Ziyech's got a right forward special card. Okay, we'll narrow it down some more. Does he play for Arsenal or Chelsea?
He does.
Does he play for Chelsea? I've run out of questions.
No, it's the last
question. That was like, okay, Chelsea right forward. Is it Ziyech?
It's not.
It's not!
No, don't take it off.
I'm not going to. I'm just shook. Wait, hang on. Let me guess then. Chelsea right forward and it's not Zaire.
I think he did a dance called celebration called the Frankenstein. I could be completely wrong with that.
Is it like Mason Mount got a funny right
is
forward
indeed.
Card?
Mason Mount, yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's an in-form though. That's like the worst
that's dead,
one.
That is
absolutely horrendous, isn't it, mate? Well, I have actually had so much fun shooting.
Is that the end?
No, we've got one more.
Oh,
last
okay.
One. This is the final one. I am very scared, based off of like how your brain's working at the moment. Like,
I think my brain's doing all right, actually. Thank you, Oakley. Good, Isaac.
I mean, we've saved one, so if you don't get this one, it's a 25% success rate.
Yeah, but the Mason Mount almost close. That's not my fault.
As soon as you said Ziyech, I was like, this guy's finished, because there's no way of him splitting it up.
Yeah.
It's been a lot of fun, guys. I've really enjoyed this. If you'd like to see these again when we, you know, when we're up here playing more golf, by the way, great round today. For me, it was fantastic. I had a really good time. I think I beat Andy by
my calf's absolutely killing.
Can't walk. Going to bed.
How many? How, what was it? 18 over over 9 holes.
Shut up. Okay.
Come on, then. The final question here, mate.
All right, I'm going to go back to the one that I only, the only one I got right. What's his nation?
Italy.
See, my problem here is I'm trying to think of future stars from other years instead of just, like, working out this year. All right, so is he from this area?
Yes.
More than likely, but we'll just round that off. Okay. I think it's Tonali. Does he play for Juve?
No.
It's not Tonali. Wait, does Tonali play for AC? Oh, God, I'm going to bed. Tonali plays for... Does Tonali play for... Tonali plays for Milan, doesn't he? Oh, I shouldn't have asked that question. I wanted to, can I take my question back? All right. Does he play for one of the Milan clubs?
They do, yeah.
There's Tonali in it. Okay. Is it a midfielder?
It is.
Does he play for AC Milan?
He does.
Is it Tonali?
It is indeed.
Yeah, what a stupid question that was.
Does he play for Juventus? I literally, when he said that, I looked at the camera, I was like, what?
I'm going to bed.
GG's. Oh. That is a horrendous pick right there, isn't it?
Told you, mate, FS.
That is absolutely FS. However, I've had a great time with that. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it as well. That you actually clutched up with that, so that's a 50% success rate.
Anthony's really hard.
Very difficult.
I got shafted by Mason Mount. I don't know, does Ziyech have a right forward card?
I mean, which of these is actually also, like, out of the ones you picked, surely Isaac's the one that I've got to take, right? Are they all discard, yeah?
Oh, he's got a moment and an inform, but they're both right wing.
Oh, dear. Dearie me.
I'd pick Tonali, personally, but...
Would you?
Or you can pick Isaac for the or Mount for the fodder, because
informs... No, I can't pick him because you don't get him right.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I mean...
Sorry, we'll take Tonelli. Andy was the one that got it for us, so there you go. Right, guys and girls, we are going to be getting another one of these up for you with the 84 plus player pick, as well as the...
There you go, he's 30k.
30k, as well as a prime or mid icon pack. That'll be up for you guys in a few days. If you've enjoyed this, smash up the likes. Hopefully you've enjoyed the few laughs along the way. We'll be doing more content over on Andy's channel as well.
Oh my God, Isaac's 150k.
You're lying to me.
Yeah, no, he's 20.
Not. He's 20. Thank you so much for watching. And yeah, we'll talk to you guys soon. Bye-bye.